It has been a while, and I think you deserve an update about what's going on with this channel. I haven't posted in weeks, and I want to explain a little bit of where I've been. So part of it was I'm doing a new license at work, so I've been studying for that. But a major part of it took place in this building over the course of about the last 2 weeks. I was called in for jury duty. And not only was I called in for jury duty, but out of 55 potential jurors, they narrowed it down to 23. Of those 23, they narrowed it down to 10, and I was one of those 10. So I served almost 2 weeks. It was about a week and a half of the actual trial on a jury in this building, the 4th District Court here in Provo, Utah. And I sat through a trial. And ultimately, when we excused the two alternates and went in for deliberation, I was one of 8. And the first thing we did when we were in deliberation was choose a foreman, and I was chosen as the foreman. So from an original 55, I ended up being the one, the foreman, the John Cusack of runaway jury, if you will.
I just don't know if I can afford to pass up the opportunity to make that kind of cash.
It's a big deal. Not that this is a big deal. Civic responsibility. Do you have any objection to that?
That's what I was doing. For 2 weeks, I was in this boring, kind of ugly, rundown building. But they're getting a brand new courthouse like a block away from here, and this is turning into a technical school. So one of the first things you can look for from Mark Reviews is going to be a video about jury duty. What is it really like? What does it entail? I've talked to a lot of people who've been called in for jury selection, but very few of those people I've talked to have actually been called to the jury. And I'm only aware of one other person who's been a foreman. So I want to answer a lot of your questions about what to expect on a jury. Leave those questions in the comments below, and I'll try to address those in an upcoming video about what it's like to be on a jury. And in addition to jury duty and that license exam, we've been doing other things as a family to make good memories and finish off the summer right, like going to the Latin American Festival in Provo. For having been somewhat absent from this platform over the course of the last, I don't know, almost a month at this point. I've missed you. Hopefully you've missed me. And there's a lot of great content coming. I have a backlog of products that I need to review. So in the coming weeks, look for a motion sensing LED light for the outside of your house. Look for a couple new flavors of Oreos that I found. Dave, that's for you. And I'm also waiting on a new projector that someone sent me to review. So those and much, much more, I want to tell you about jury duty and what that's all about. And if you have questions for me specifically about jury duty, leave that in the section below. I love that song, by the way. And I'm happy to be back. Please subscribe to this channel by clicking right here as I try to make my way through the crowd. And then check out some of the other videos that I've made on this channel. I appreciate your support, appreciate you subscribing. Look forward to great content coming soon.